Just the hardcore partiers.
My sister's friends.
No, mathematicians. Your sister's friends left hours ago. The guys were real pleased to be asked to participate. They worshipped your dad.
It was Claire's idea.
It was good.
Who?
There's a woman at Stanford. streamlined. No wasted moves. It's like a 95 mile an hour fastball. It's just elegant.
Yeah.
And that's what you can never duplicate. At least I can. It's all right. After a while, you realize it's not gonna happen. You readjust your expectations. I enjoy teaching.
You might come up with something.
I'm 28.
Happy birthday.
Dad.
Do I ever forget?
Thank you.
25? I can't believe it.
Neither can I. Should we have it now?
It's up to you.
Yes.
You want me to open it?
Let me. Last time you opened a bottle of champagne, you broke a window.
That was a long time ago. I resent your bringing it up.
You're lucky you didn't lose an eye.
25!
I feel old.
Oh, you're a kid.
Glasses?
God damn it, I forgot the glasses. Do you want me to go?
Nah.
I hope you enjoy it. I wasn't sure what to get you.
This is the worst champagne I have ever tasted.
I am proud to say I don't know anything about wine. I hate those kind of people who are always talking about vintages.
It's not even champagne.
The bottle was the right shape.
Great Lakes Vineyards. I didn't know they made wine in Wisconsin.
A girl who's drinking from the bottle shouldn't complain. Hey, don't guzzle it. It's an elegant beverage. Sip.
Do you?
No, go ahead.
You sure?
Yeah, it's your birthday.
Happy birthday to me.
What are you going to do on your birthday?
Drink this? Have some.
No. I hope you're not spending your birthday alone.
I'm not alone.
I don't count.
Why not?
I'm your old man. Go out with some friends.
Right.
Your friends aren't taking you out?
No.
Why not?
Because in order for your friends to take you out, you generally have to have friends.
Bah.
It's funny how that works.
You have friends. What about that cute blonde? What was her name?
What?
She lives over on Ellis Avenue. You used to spend every minute together.
Cindy Jacobson?
Cindy Jacobson.
That was in third grade, Dad. Her family moved to Florida in 1983.
Oh. What about Claire?
She's not my friend. She's my sister. And she's in New York. And I don't like her.
I thought she was coming in.
Not till tomorrow.
My advice? If you find yourself awake late at night, is to sit down and do some mathematics.
Oh, please.
Hey, we can do something
else. No!
Why not?
I can't think of anything worse. You sure you don't want any?
Yeah, sure. You used to love it.
Not anymore.
You knew what a prime number was before you could read.
Well, now I've forgotten.
Don't waste your talent, Catherine.
I knew you'd say something like that.
I realize you've had a difficult time.
Thanks.
That's not an excuse. Don't be lazy.
I haven't been lazy. I've been taking care of you.
Kid, I've seen you. You sleep till noon. You eat junk. You don't work. The dishes pile up in the sink. If you go out, it's to buy magazines. You come back with a stack of magazines that high. I don't know how you read that crap. And those are the good days. Some days you don't get up. You don't get out of bed.
Those are the good days.
Bullshit. Those days are lost. You threw them away, and you'll never know what else you threw away with them. The work you lost. The ideas you didn't have. The discoveries you never made because you were moping in your bed at 4 in the afternoon. You know I'm right.
I've lost a few days.
How many?
I don't know.
I bet you do.
What?
I bet you count.
Knock it off.
Well, do you know or don't you?
I don't.
Of course you do. How many days have you lost?
A month. Around a month.
Exactly.
God damn it.
How many?
33 days.
Exactly. number expressible as...
about this. nowhere near finished. Maybe tomorrow?
We have a funeral tomorrow.
You're right. I'm sorry. I was hoping to attend, if that's all right.
Yes?
What about Sunday? Will you be around?
You've had 3 days.
Yeah, I'd love to get some more time in up there.
How much longer do you need?
Like another week. Yeah, at least...
Are you joking?
No.
A week.
too much.
What do you want?
What do you have a taste for?
Nothing.
Nothing at all.
I don't care. I thought pasta would be easy.
Pasta? Oh, God, don't even say the word pasta. It sounds so hopeless, like surrender. Pasta would be easy. Yes. Yes, it would. Pasta doesn't mean anything. It's just a euphemism people invented when they got sick of eating spaghetti.
Your dad. What do you want to eat?
I don't know.
Well, I don't know what to get.
I'll shop.
No.
I'll do it.
No, Dad, rest.
I wanted to take a walk anyway.
Are you sure?
Yes. What about a walk to the lake, you and me? Then on the way home, we'll stop at the store, see what jumps out at us.
It's warm. It would be nice, if you're up for it.
You're damn right I'm up for it. We'll work up an appetite. Give me 10 seconds. Let me put this stuff away, and we're out the door.
I'm going to school.
When?
I'm going to start at Northwestern at the end of the month.
Northwestern? Northwestern?
Yes.
What's wrong with Chicago?
You still teach there? I'm sorry, it's too weird. Taking classes in your department?
It's a long drive.
Not that long, half an hour.
Still, twice a day.
Dad, I live there.
You'd actually want to live in Evanston?
Yeah.
This is all a done deal. You're in.
Yes.
You're sure?
Yes.
Who pays for it?
They're giving me a free ride, Dad. They've been great.
On tuition, sure. What about food, books, clothes, gas, meals out? Do you plan to have a social life?
I don't know.
You've got to pay your own way on dates. At least the early dates, say the first three. Otherwise, they expect something.
Dad, the money will be fine. Claire's gonna help out.
When did you talk to Claire?
I don't know. A couple weeks ago.
You talked to her before you talked to me?
There were a lot of details to work out. She was great. She offered to take care of all the expenses.
This is a big step. A different city.
It's not even a long-distance phone call.
It's a huge place. They're serious up there. I mean serious. Yeah, the football's a disaster, but the math guys don't kid around. You haven't been in school. You sure you're ready? You can get buried up there.
I'll be all right.
It's a long time for you to get back into it.
I know. Don't look at me like that. Thank you, I know. Look, I don't know if this is a good idea. I don't know if I can handle the work. I don't know if I can handle any of it.
Well, for Christ's sake, Catherine, you should have talked to me.
Dad, listen. If for any reason it ever turned out you needed me here...
I won't.
I can always take a semester off. Or I can...
No.
Dad.
Stop it. I just... The end of the month. Why didn't you say something before?
Dad, come on. There were a lot of details.
cover from the 40s. Or a textbook. One of your professors used when he was a student. His name is written in it very carefully. Yeah. I like it. I like watching the students wondering what they're going to buy, what they're going to read, what kind of ideas they'll come up with when they settle down and get to work. I'm not doing much reading right now. It does get harder. It's a stereotype that happens to be true. Unfortunately for you, for all of us.
Maybe you'll get lucky.
Maybe I will. Maybe you'll pick up where I left off.
Don't hold your breath.
Don't underestimate yourself, Kat. Would you like another drink, Kathy? Al?
No, thanks.
Thanks. I should get going.
You sure?
Yes.
I'll give you a call when I've looked at this. Don't think about it till then. Enjoy yourself. See some movies.
Okay.
You can come out of my office in a week. Call it
the 11th?
Yes, we'll... I used to have a pretty good memory for numbers. Happy birthday.
Thank you.
I am so sorry. I'm embarrassed.
Yeah, don't be stupid.
I didn't get you anything.
Don't worry about it.
I'm taking you out.
You don't have to.
We are going out. I didn't want to shop and cook. Let's go to dinner. Let's get the hell out of this neighborhood. What do you want to eat? Let's go to the North Side or Chinatown or Greektown. I don't know. What's